super dog shit team. The Graves inting in the early really just fucked us over. I stomped lane extremely hard. Like, that was like a fucking pop off. Played extremely well, just fucking dumbass. Chooses Graves, no CC. No frontline, runs it down. He tries for the invade against the Elise and gets 1v1 by Elise somehow. Pre-level 3 even, like, I do not know how he lost that. Probably because he's elo boosted. No, you don't get banned for leaving games. You just get lever buster. Because Riot's fucking worthless. Yeah, I don't even get lever buster either. I don't even know, like, I've left, I don't know, like 20 fucking games or some shit on these three accounts. This account should, A, leaving game should get you banned. Riot's fucking stupid as shit. B, where the hell is Lever Buster? I haven't been touched. You shouldn't do it? What? No, I'm not gonna waste my time on shitty players, dude. Super, super dog shit players, like the Pike in the Graves. It's just pointless. The game was straight 1v9. Mr. and Mrs. CMF? They're married. Like, I'll be the first to say that the system is completely broken. NA is the only region that doesn't have unwinnable games. No, unwinnable and unlosable are two different things. Losable. So, like, the enemy team can throw and lose. But in that situation, I did not have control over the outcome of the match. It came down to whether they inted or not. And I'm not gonna waste 20 minutes hoping that my team takes their heads out of their asses as well as the enemy team throws. I'd rather just log on a different account if I have fucking an inting jungle, inting support, because my time is money. My time is worth a lot more than their time is. We're up against a Teemo. Mord mid. No. Teemo support? Or top? I think so. We're gonna run this shit. Idiots like Dekar leaving and not punished. No. I'm definitely one of the sole reasons why NA would be decent. Nubrac! He's gonna be AFK up at topside. Where is... okay. So watch this. Well, it's player populace combined with the NA servers being on the West Coast. Not just the West Coast, but the Southwest in America. The pros being in the Southwest and the servers being in the Northeast. What is good about NA? Fucking nothing. Literally no reason to take NA solo queue seriously. Yeah, that is another huge issue in NA. W me, bro. W me. Bro, go away. Not worth your time. You're gonna lose XP advantage. This guy could be stealing your shit. Freeze again. Idiot. Nubrac running it down. Just like I said, anytime Nubrac tries that shit against me, I stomp him. Cause cheesing me doesn't work, cause I'm actually good. Is this an actual strat? No. This is him fucking cheesing and hoping that the enemy team is fucking worthless. If they're not fucking worthless, he just gets blasted. It's like the funnel shit. I stomp funnel players. Like, anytime people try to cheese me, dude. Like, I'm just better than them. Because cheesing only works up against people who have, like, a severe misunderstanding of the game. Like, just don't understand the game. It's also a lot easier to counter when he does it every single game. What is his cheese strat, and how did you counter it? If you were invis, right, like, I start sweeper. We have a Lee Sin who scouts you. If you get, dude. He moved down. After everything's over, I should have TP down. Terrible arrow. Open mid. It was early morning yesterday. Fuck me. I just hinted. That was a terrible fucking stopwatch right there. Because the thing wasn't up. Fuck me. He's baiting you, bro. That's bait. Or he's just a fucking moron. Which, par for the course, Nubrac. One plate. Bet again. Nice, Nubrac. You're not inting at all, my dude. Thank you. It's also Lee Sin, so he doesn't like taking that. Is it disables his ward hops? I don't think I got this. I'm too far back. Fuck me. You don't have it, bro. He smacks you. You better back up. Also, he flashed. Let's go full damage here. Enemy team's inting. Ally team's inting. What the hell is that? They all sit there and let it fucking live. Level 4 Teemo. He's a caster minion. So hammer fucking... Are you a fucking pussy, bro? You stun him? And he dies. Drakthar, nothing right there. We're moving. Where's Fizz? Don't kill me, Fizz! Fizz, don't kill me! Don't do it, Fizz! Alright, we're out of here. Fuck that idiot. No, Fizz, no! Once he saw me right there, he should have eat up, queued through the minions, and just kept chasing, because I was so dead if he did. Alright, we're good. We're good. Not once for a moment did I fear that I might die right there. You guys might have thought that based off of my tone. It's called acting. Do I keep going? I don't see anybody. So what I do here is rotate up. Keep watching the Drakthar passive to see if anyone sees me. We'll move up here. We got one. Of course he had flash. Hit that. Nice to meet you, by the way. I'm Deathless Tony. That's good. That's good. I like that. That one's good. That's a good one, dude. I like that. It's pretty good. That one's good. That's a good one.
Forced to meet you, dead flesh, Tony. I'm gay.
See those fucking nukes? Just gonna int. My brain is so fucking smooth after watching this. You're such a smooth brain.
Oh no! Leafy!
Look at them just sitting here fucking around. Holy, the Heimer has, like, no hands. 2 minutes on this, I walk bot. We schmoovin'. Just gonna go. Oh shit. Kill me, baby! Oh, Nami, you suck. You're a sucker, dude. I should have just kept moving him up here, I guess. I don't know. What the no. They got the fire drag, because our team all went up here like lemmings. Because they're a bunch of fucking morons. Ward's not here. Damn, he got me fucked. That's good though. Nice. GG. Good job, team. Teemo, stop posting cringe. Stop posting fucking cringe in the all chat. Your gameplay is already cringe. Now you're posting cringe. Move, 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 move. Oh my fucking god, dude. Kill me. Here you go. I mean, your reaction time is slow as fuck, but good job. Got double W. Watch him. Repot Teemo, please. Tabbies. Nothing. Tabbies. Cool. Hit the turret, Heimer, you fucking idiot. You're giving me AIDS. You were giving me AIDS. One shot it. Where's Heimer? Oh, dude. You're actually inept. Fuck me.
Mr. CMF, your wife is a bitch!
Let me fucking die. Fuck this. Fuck this. Lip status smashed. Sissy boy Timo bears ham wallet in exchange for showing us that nobody outruns entropy in 2019. Not yet. Alright, we wait. There we go. You did. Ash is hitting mid. Well, they're both sitting here fucking paralyzed in fear. Hoping I don't take their inhibitor right in front of them. Bear your ham wallet, that I may fuck you. Fuck, I should have hit him with one more. Should have done it to him. GG wop. Cuck flake down. Cuck flake. Any of you guys want to watch Cuck with me when it comes out? I match with Nubrac on Grindr. You'll never guess which Ayn Rand novel is his favorite. It's not what you think. It's not what you think? I haven't heard Tito since Phantom Lord. You owe me financial compensation for triggering my PTSD. So reprot Timo? So reprot Timo? Jesus, I'm a fucking machine. Machine! Who's making me a drink?
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.